Good manufacturing practices, GMP, are essential guidelines in the pharmaceutical industry. They ensure that all products are produced consistently and meet strict quality standards. Key principles include a robust quality management system, skilled personnel, and well-maintained premises. Strict oversight during production, quality control testing, and thorough documentation safeguard against risks, assuring that only safe and effective products reach consumers while promoting public health and safety. Good manufacturing practices, GMP, in the pharmaceutical industry are a set of guidelines that ensure products are consistently produced and controlled according to quality standards. They are designed to minimize the risks involved in pharmaceutical production that cannot be eliminated through testing the final product. Key principles of GMP. 1. Read and understand approved standard operating procedures and work instructions before you start the work. 2. Follow the approved standard operating procedures and work instructions. 3. Do what is written in approved procedures and write on the approved worksheet what you do. 4. If not understood, then ask to your supervisor. 5. Do not carry out any task if you're confused. 6. Do not assume. Do only what is written in procedures. 7. Maintain your workplace clean and tidy to prevent any contamination. Maintain personal hygiene because human is the good source of microbial contamination. Always follow the status label and update it when required. Only use the calibrated equipments for manufacturing and testing of pharmaceutical products. 10. Read what is written. Do not read what you want to read. Few important components of GMP-1. Quality management system. Ensures consistent quality through a structured and documented approach. 2. Personal. Persons should be trained for their work. Should have knowledge about SOP.3, premises and equipment, clean hygienic manufacturing areas, proper maintenance and calibration of equipment, clear separation to avoid cross-contamination. 4. Raw materials. Only authorized suppliers. Proper handling, storage and labeling. Incoming materials tested and approved before use. 5. Production, defined processes and procedures, controlled and monitored critical manufacturing steps, documentation of all activities. 6. Quality control, testing of raw materials, in-process samples and final products, use of validated analytical methods, retention of samples for future testing, documentation, accurate, timely and complete recording of all processes, standard operating procedures, SOPs in place. Batch records must be traceable. 8. Validation. Processes, cleaning, and equipment must be validated. Ensures consistent and reproducible product quality. 9. Complaints and recalls. Systems in place for handling complaints. Procedures for recalling defective products swiftly and effectively. 10. Self-inspection. Routine audits to identify and correct issues. Continuous improvement of processes. Contamination, entrapment of any foreign particle like hair, nails, any food products, ornaments, microbes, stepler pin, machine spare parts and the pharmaceutical products called contamination. To prevent contamination, use appropriate gowning procedures, inhibit the entry of any food products, avoid usage of stepler pin, prohibit wearing any ornaments, and maintain cleaning in your workplace. 12. Cross-contamination, entrance of any drug particles into your final products. It can occur due to improper cleaning of equipment. To prevent cross-contamination, cleaning procedures should be validated. Use rinse water testing or swab testing before start a new batch in that machine. Regulatory bodies. Regulatory bodies control the medicine in country. Few important regulatory bodies are US FDA, Food and Drug Administration, EU, EMA, European Medicines Agency, WHO, World Health Organization, PIC, S Pharmaceutical Inspection Cooperation Scheme. GMP compliance is legally required in most countries and is a critical aspect of ensuring public health and safety in pharmaceutical manufacturing.